is Trinity Hughes.
Michaela Jones.
And I'm back.
And Anna Robertson.
Happy National Johnny Appleseed Day. For today's lunch is cheeseburger, yum, romaine, lettuce, and tomato, sliced onion or dill pickle, oven fries, baked baby carrots and ranch, and fruit and milk of course. Now on to today's weather.
Thank you, Anna. Now for today's weather. Today is Monday. The high is 60 and the low is 42. We have a 40% chance of rain. The sunset's going to be at 6:50 p.m. And the moon phase is a waxing crescent. Now, Tara.
Thank you, Jalen. Tuesday, a high and low of 66 and 53. The sunrise at 7 a.m. and sunset at 6:50 p.m. The moon phase is going to be a waxing crescent. Now back to the news.
Thank you, Tara. Junior Beta Convention is Wednesday through Friday. If you haven't turned in your permission slip, do so at this time. Now off to this day in history.
Thank you, Michaela. Now for this day in history. In 1930, President Howard Taft becomes the first U.S. president to be buried in the National Cemetery in Arlington, Virginia. Also, in 1941, President Franklin D. Roosevelt authorizes the Lend-Lease Act, which authorizes the act of giving war supplies to the Allies. Now back to the news.
Thank you, Destiny. An Alabama teenager died in what investigators believe was an accidental shooting at a home in Paulding County, Georgia. The Atlanta Journal-Constitution reports the boy, believed to be 15 years old, was shot by a 14-year-old friend. Now on to sports.
Thank you, Trinity.
And now for sports.
Softball will play Northstown Mountain today at home. Varsity will start at 5, followed by JV.
Baseball will travel to New Hope today. Game is at 4:30.
Please turn in basketball uniforms to Coach Smith.
Now back to the news.
Thank you, Casey. Trump signs Bibles during Alabama disaster day. The president made the gesture while visiting a Baptist church in Opelika, Alabama, that is serving as a disaster relief center. Now on to joke of the day.
Thank you, Anna. Now for joke of the day. Today we have Michaela. Michaela, do you laugh very easily?
Well, sometimes. It just depends.
Well, have you ever played the Try Not to Laugh Challenge?
Yes.
Did you win? Like, by not laughing?
No, I didn't.
Okay. But I'm going to win today. We're going to try to make you laugh, okay?
Okay. Good.
Try not to.
Okay, I'm not going to laugh.
All right, Tara, do you want to go first?
Yeah. What did JC call his wife before they got married?
What?
Fiance.
Okay.
Fiance.
So far I'm going good. I'm not gonna laugh.
Okay, I've got a riddle for you. What can you catch but not throw?
I don't know what.
A cold.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got another one. What has hands but doesn't clap?
I don't know what.
A clock.
Okay.
Back to the news.
Thank you, Tara. Thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye. Welcome back to Woodville News.
We're your hosts, Trinity Hughes,
Michaela Jones,
and Anna Robertson.
Happy National Johnny Appleseed Day. For today's lunch is Crispito, fruit, 100% juice. Optional offerings, cereal, bowl, this is breakfast. Optional.
Go away, y'all. I don't want to be around y'all.
So rude. Okay.
Hashtag. Thank you, Trinity. Now for sports.
Thank you, Casey. Trump signs Bibles during Alabama disaster visit. The president made a gesture while visiting a Baptist church in Opelika, Alabama.
Opelika, look hands.
Opelika. Ooh, this sounds like a milkshake.
I'm gonna tell you.
The telephone.
Okay. I'll do basketball. I'll do basketball. I'll do basketball.
Okay. Oh, I've seen this.
Oh.
Twist. Twist.
I parked on it. I've got to put a little varsity tank. Okay. Sounds good. Now just go ahead. I've had calls from Westminster Christian, Oakwood, Richard Hardy.
Twist it.
That's the great Scott label.
You sound like Bobby.
Bobby!
Pull it.
I'll stop it though.
Twist it. Lick it.
Armpit it.
Fuck,
I
want to
do that.
Thank you. Will y'all stop interrupting each other?
I was saying it.
I was.
My hair smells good.
It smells like dog shampoo.
And that's bad because?
I don't know.
Okay.